Three honeyed hands
and a jar of fermented mayonnaise.